this is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages.
Check in on her for me, would you? Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. The one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Don't
try that again.
I'm fucking toast.
They just want cash.
I'm a fucking goner if you don't.
Thanks for setting me free, lady.
Don't leave me here.
The cook.
Don't come and drop on
he
me
took
like
others.
That. There's more
took
of
him
us.
Up the mountain.
The cook. He took them up the mountain.
Oh, thank
God. There were others. They took them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving.
Whitetail's got to stick together.
You want to know why they call him the
you
cook?
You might know Whitetail.
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family.
Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them.
Ready when you are.
Gave him nothing.
Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
I try not to think about what might happen if I'm taken by the Peggies.
Hold up. I think I heard something.
Set me.
Wish I could do more for you.
Let's go.
Jacob hasn't gone to you yet, has he?
Like no Peggy, that's for sure.
So the cook, he had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off. And started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
No cold fucker's gonna convert me.
Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the
air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him a
Word of advice. Stay clear of the lumber.
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Etch's been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. What a bunch of assholes.
Damn. Reminds me of how badly I don't want to die.
I've been through worse.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.